Hi guys, it's me, V, just a person who will be a straight A student if K-pop was a major. Say, I'm gonna write to Kang Daniel because he is out with Waves. Like, it dropped like 5 minutes ago. And I'm excited, so we're just gonna jump right into it because I just have this huge obsession with Kang Daniel. I don't know what I find so fascinating about this guy, but I think it is everything. He's got like the whole package and yeah, and he's one talented guy. Okay, so Kang Daniel with Waves. Let's go. damn. Ooh, this is different from the Star Wars stuff he has done before. Oh no! See, I've never heard Jamie sing before. Damn it, I was saving her for New K-Pop Friday. I love his voice. Jamie is another huge obsession of mine. I love Jamie so much. I think this is my favorite song by Kang Daniel so far. It's so weird seeing someone else taking the rap part in a Kang Daniel song. Because in 101 he was the rapper. But he's not really a rapper anymore, which is so weird to me, but I love it. Okay. Yeah, as I said, this is my favorite Kang Daniel song so far. And yeah, So when I heard that Kang Daniel was going solo with like his own entertainment after 101, I was like so damn sure that he was gonna rap. But I obviously knew that he is a great singer as well, but the fact that he doesn't even rap anymore. It's so weird to me because he is such an amazing rapper, but I love it. I love it that he took a different turn going solo. And also I think he's like such a good solo artist. I'm very glad that he went solo and not in a group after 101. Ah, oh, he's so good. Damn. Okay. And as I said, I was planning on doing a New K-pop Friday with Jamie, and I've never heard her singing voice before. I'm obsessed with her and I have like watched so much of YouTube clips by her, like with her podcast and everything, but I've never heard her sing before, and now I have though, and I love her voice. But I was kind of hoping that I heard her voice for the first time on a New K-pop Friday, but that's, I should have reacted to her before on a New K-pop Friday. But Anyways, oh, I love that. So good. Let me know your thoughts on this. And yeah, as always, before you leave this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys again another time. Bye.